Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you all? I hope that you all are in good health and safe, inshallah. Today I am going to speak about a very big treasure which is there with us. But we just need to search for it, find it. And for that treasure, we are to sacrifice a very small, tiny little thing when we compare it with the treasure that we will get. Yes, indeed, the biggest of all the treasures that I want you all to search for and have it for yourselves is the night prayer. We call it as Tahajjud prayer and also Qiyam al-Layl. Night is a time when we can search for many things. We all are aware of the virtues and blessings of night prayer. We know about its importance. We know how du'as are accepted. And apart from these blessings and virtues, there is one more thing that we can find during these beautiful and tranquil hours. We can find ourselves. We are lost somewhere in our busy lives under our responsibilities. We are lost because of our worries and troubles and tensions and stress that we face each day. Aren't we now tired of all this? This is the time to take a break from our busy lives, from all our worries and pains in the silence of night. We can find ourselves, rediscover ourselves. We can hear ourselves, hear our souls only in this silence. When everything around us is silent, we can listen to the storm which is within us. We keep busy in the daytime. We are struggling with our worries. We are overburdened. We overthink about all these things. We really and truly need this peace. We badly want it. And we can get it only in these precious moments of nights. The peace which we have lost because of being busy and being worried. Search it. Find it. In these moments of nights, and for this we may need to sacrifice a little of our sleep, a little of our comfort, but this is nothing in front of the treasures of night. Find it, listen to yourself, listen to what's going on within yourself, then raise your complaints, your worries to the one who is waiting to listen to it, waiting to listen to you. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala comes down to the nearest heaven each night and says, is there anyone to invoke me so that I may respond to invocation? Is there anyone to ask me so that I may grant him his request? Is there anyone seeking my forgiveness so that I may forgive him? What else do we want? How many times we want someone to hear us, to listen to us, to care for us? Our Lord is waiting to hear us, to answer us. Is there any other precious thing other than this blessing? Is there anything we would love to have other than this treasure? When everyone is sleeping, silently get up and explore this treasure, these beautiful moments treasured by our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Sahaba, Imma, scholars and people who really know the value of these moments in the journey of this dunya. Keep a portion for the wonderful moments of nights. That is why the best prayer after Fajr prayer is the prayer of night. You may have to give up a little sleep, a little comfort, but for a moment, dunya is not a place to rest. Our ultimate destination is Jannah, inshallah. And we can search peace and sakina in this dunya where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has kept it for us in the night prayers and in sajdas. I'm sure that when we spend some time in these beautiful moments, when you experience the peace and tranquility, inshallah, you'll still find that peace within yourself in the day that follows the tranquil night. Take care. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.